Get this, in The Goonies, director Richard Donner wanted the moment where they see the pirate ship to have authentic reactions from the cast of kids, so he kept it hidden until it was time to shoot the scene. They ended up needing to reshoot the scene anyway because some of the kids used swear words as part of their initial reaction.